We got some Caparisi, and the song is called La Settle, La Setta, La Celta, I think. Anyway, thank you for requesting this. My guy with the cool hair, the bushy hair that I love. Appreciate you for requesting this, Francesca, and I'm excited to hear it. I liked the last Caparisi song we did. If you guys are waiting for a request, it's coming. Don't worry, I'm only one human, one person. I'm doing my best. If you guys want to check out some of my music, please stick around to the end. I'm going to put a music video that we made, me and my friend. We make music together. So please stick around for that and let me know what you think of the song. If it's shit, tell me. And if it's good, let me know. If it's shit, don't tell me. But, you know, sugarcoat it. Give it to me lightly. Anyway, let's go some Caparisi. My boy with the bars. This one, here we go. Listen to that beat. Listen to that beat. What's he drinking? Orange juice? Orange juice and vodka.
Da grande suonerò la pastorale. Ora sul piano resto curvo come un pastorale. Mio padre d'umore un po' grigio, mi vuole prodigio, ma sono solo un bambino e ci è rimasto male. Padre lascia stare l'alcol, ti rovini. Se sei vero quando faccio tirocini. Io sono romantico, ma pure tu mi vedi solo come un mazzo di fiorini. Sono ludo, vivo,
come on, bro. Mito.
Donne mi scansano come avessi avuto il tifo. Troppi affanni, a 30 anni ho perduto un dito. Tu mi parli e mi pare un fottuto mimo. Se la mettiamo su questo piano, la mia vita ha senso. Se la mettiamo su questo piano, quindi prendo lo sgabellino e lascio la corda. Cantolino alla gioia perché vedo l'abisso, ma su questo piano scrivo mille lettere e faccio rumore.
Damn.
Tutto col silenzio, ma ce la farò.
First off, I want to start by saying this beat is awesome. He has very unique beats. If you don't know rap type music, they use beats. It's music programmed by a computer. It's not real instruments. And they do mix real instruments in there too. You know, a lot of times, like he added the piano. I made that face when he sat at the piano because I don't think I ever heard someone play piano and rap at the same time. That's hard. That's like rubbing, I can't even do it. Pat your head and rub your belly. You guys trying it at home? I love his flow. It's so smooth. That beat is sick as hell. I sound like a jackass imitating it with my voice, but it sounds awesome.
Tengo la mia musica, lascio l'amore. Io sarò immortale, la mia amata no.
Here he goes. Just walk right on the stage, bro. It's a script. Oh, he could even sing. Damn. Guy can sing, he can rap, I think he can play piano. I don't know if he was just pretending to play, but I think he could do that too. The flow is unbelievable. The beat, the way it's that part I like is subtly coming in right before I paused. It started coming in. I love that melody. Come on, man. This is like oh my god. There he goes. It's about the transition. Watch this.
Mi chiamo Marco, sento il gelo dei riflettori, vorrei rimanerne fuori, ma il mondo vuole che vada in tour. Entro in classifica perché la fame è cieca, così cieca che in fondo non mi riguarda più. È un buon lavoro, incasso da molto, vale come un disco d'oro, in cassa da morto. Voglio fissare mio figlio, il tempo passa e mi accorgo che sto fissando un foglio tipo carta da foglio. E io sono Marco, un romantico sotto palco.
This dude is inspiring me.
Che guaio, bruciano il mio contratto, che il sound è cupo, rarefatto. Ho preparato un ritiro veloce. La mia famiglia è più importante di un giro di note. E questi parlano, parlano, mentre io sto ricucendo la vita con un filo di voce. E non lascio lettere, niente rumore.
What's he say?
Amo il mio silenzio e non comprendi quanto. Grazie per gli applausi, ma ho scelto l'amore.
He loves that orange drink.
Questa è la mia vita, non dimenticarlo.
Is that like his coffee? Hell, I'm addicted to coffee. Is that his addiction? That orange drink? I really like his singing. There's me. Oh. My God, man. Oh, that was hot.
Se famiglia canzoni e le prove, o con i figli tra i corni e le viole, mi dico giocati jolly per dove, Omar, o bet.
That was, oh my God, listen to that. That beat is so sick. Bro, oh my God. I gotta say, without a doubt, I like this song better than the last one. Von Gogh, Von Gogh. Holy shit, man, this beat is ridiculous. If you don't make music, you don't even think about certain things, like that part with the where it just does that out of nowhere. All that shit is thought about, you know? When you're just watching it and listening to it, you don't even think about that. You're like, oh, it just came naturally. No, no, they thought about that. They said, all right, this part will be real cool if we did that. Like, everything's thought of. That beat is ridiculous. I love that. Unbelievable. Dude, and I've been real into rap lately, and this shit is killing it. I love his singing voice also, not just his rapping voice. He has an amazing singing voice. Thank you for requesting that. I appreciate it. I'm going to add this dude to my music on my Apple Music. I'm adding it. All right, guys, please stick around for my video, which we'll play right now. Thank you guys for watching. I love you. Have a good day. Let me know what you think of my song. Here it comes. Here it goes. There it is. Roop. There we go. All right, guys.
Yesterday, we were lost, didn't want to be found. We could foresee far away the future we didn't make. The road was wide ahead, we could take it anywhere. No limit to this life, just living it up. Drinking every day and throwing it up. Living for the moment.
Living for the moment.
Living in the now. For sure, the only pain we felt was the scars from falling down. It was bros before hoes, blockbuster nights, 5-minute fights till we knew we were wrong. Didn't hold grudges or say goodbye, cause nothing couldn't be fixed. Living for the moment.
Living for the moment.
Living in the now.
I miss them days.
had so much potential. Now my life is winding down. I'm old and broken and fragile.